Oh!
You gotta get under it. I'm fired up and tired of the way the things have been. Oh! Alright. Oh! No, he's not. He's playing here for the 4v4 in a few weeks. From the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... Oh, really? It's foam?
Yes.
Not bad, buddy. Not bad. Oh!
I was choking in the crowd, building my brain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings they would drown, but they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down, it rained down like...
Thank you so much for being with us here this morning. How's everyone doing? All good?
Yeah.
Excellent. You guys doing good over there on the hill? Yeah, how about you?
Adrian Phillips Jabril Peppers, they signed. He's not practicing yet. He's on the PUP list. I think Joshua Bledsoe is going to find a place on the team, but that's a lot. See if they can bring out the best in him that maybe we haven't seen in these with these other teams. So that's one I just wanted to pass along. And in terms of making a jump, I want to see Jonnu Smith.
Jonnu Smith! Here we go. All right. What position group do you think you want to have the most opportunity for growth?
I'm going to say linebacker, but I also want to point out that is actually Terrence Mitchell, who we were just talking about.
He's been the first on the field for the first three practices of the camp. I don't know what that means, but he's obviously dedicated to getting out here early and being part of this experience. Linebacker, Sarge, would be my position.
All right, Mike Reese, ESPN, by the way.
Mike's a big concert.
This is the beautiful day in the greatest nation in the world, Pass Nation. Let's make enough noise. They can hear you from Needham to Norwood. Right here, the
second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be.
I'm the one at the sale. I'm the master of my CEO.
That was Jersey.
I don't know. No? In Utah?
Yeah, okay, yeah, that was good.
From a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Good job.
Papa!